Bucket List marks Madhuri Dixit's Marathi film debut and filmmaker Karan Johar's Marathi debut production is all set to go on floors on the 25th May for the audiences to review the movie. And even before it did, a special screening was held. Those seen at the screening included Deepak Dobriyal, Shama Sikander, Shishir Sharma, Madhuri's Kalank co-stars Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt, Dhadak stars Ishaan Khattar and Janhvi Kapoor, among others. Reviewing the movie, Varun Dhawan wrote, "Everyone has a bucket list and you inspired us to have one. All the best, Madhuri ma'am, Madhuri Dixit." Siddharth Malhotra said, "Thank you, Madhuri Dixit ma'am, for having us tonight to see your wonderful performance in this heartwarming film. What a treat it is to watch you rule every frame with so much grace and poise and then get a super film. Love the full cast, especially Renuka. She lights up every frame." Bucket List, however, releases on the 25th May. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.